John, a homeless man, sat on the sidewalk when the little boy approached him. The boy asked, "Why are you sitting here?" John replied, "This is my home." The boy met John again in the park. They shared stories, laughter, and dreams. Winter arrived. John sat shivering on the street. The boy brought John a warm blanket. In spring, the boy visited John with a surprise. He handed John keys to a small apartment. John was overwhelmed with joy. He hugged the boy, tears streaming down his face.